How you doing in that box? Under the circumstances, your customary silence is a little concerning. Should I have added air holes? Cluck twice if you're in trouble. Okay, good. Now remember, when you burst out of that crate, you'll be in the heart of that operation. How you choose to use the element of surprise is up to you. This is it. Good luck. The key card you acquired should grant you access to restricted areas in the factory. As a chicken factory. One would assume they'd have more Cluck and Bell staff to keep up appearances, but I underestimated just how bold criminals can be. The police in their pocket. Secure as much of the product as you can.
¡Cállate la boca!
Don't forget to vacate the contents of the safe, too. Establish a connection to the computer first. I read up on how to use the hacking device so we didn't end up unexpectedly fucked once we made it to this point. All you have to do is find where the signal is the strongest. If the device is showing blue, you're headed in the right direction. Red, you're not. Once it's caught the connection, find the next one. That should have done it. Have you received the safe code? The safe's code should show up on the hacking device. enjoy the sweet smell of success. Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. As far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, I'll let's disassociate.